Okay. Back to our show. We didn't get to finish rating Aries app, so let's go around ahead.
But one more thing. Why is there a frog?
This is a toy frog.
Let's get on with your app. So, how would you rate your app?
How would you rate your app?
How would you
rate your app?
Okay, I would rate my app.
Any day now.
Three.
Three. Okay.
What was your app again?
Do you have to forget? It's Bookstore Dash.
Oh yeah.
I would rate Bookstore Dash a 1. I would give it a 1.
Why you don't go in the chat room?
Because I would give it a 1-2 because I mean that. Bookstore Dash.
It's a dash.
I already have trouble playing all the dashes. I mean, I hear the same music every single time.
Listen to me. You have to get this. Whatever game I'm in, you don't have to make a big deal about it. So are you in the world?
Let's go into our second app.
Thank you, Janet.
Okay, then why are you in
my second app is... Actually, it's really called Minecraft.
Hold on. We got someone in the chat room that said that they downloaded Bookstore Dash because they was watching the show.
Okay. So
what do you have to say, Ariana? Yeah. I mean, that's your app. I mean, how would you...
I would say that they are very right.
I mean, do they know, like, can they tell us, like, what type of person, like, did they play it before?
No, they never played it before.
They
didn't know about it, but they went in and to Google Play or to the App Store, and they downloaded Bookstore Dash as soon as they saw it.
So you're telling that person that it was a good idea to download Bookstore Dash?
Yeah, because Bookstore Dash is the best game I've ever seen.
Okay, so let's get into
next show.
My app,
my
second app actually is Minecraft. I know all of you, most of you actually have really heard of Minecraft as a little boring game, like because of the graphics and everything. But it's really a nice game when you excuse the graphics from everything.
But one more thing, isn't there a new one? Isn't that the new one?
Yeah,
because it has changed a little bit.
I was looking in the Google Play Store for Minecraft because I heard you can get it on tablet. Because I knew you can get it on PC, which is computer, and Xbox, right? So
but
I was
that
saying,
game has changed a little bit because the background has changed. Because you can see the sun is there and stuff like that. Because it has changed
on Let me just show you the game. So... This is Minecraft, but when you excuse the graphics and everything, it becomes a really nice game. So
how about survival?
I don't have a survival. But in case you wanted to click new, the name My World Survival Generate World. I have to do this quick and it's gonna build the terrain, build your area that you're gonna be building your houses.
And then it stops until it's gonna say.
And it stops and then it's gonna be saved. It's gonna say saving blocks about right there. Right there.
I've never played Minecraft on Xbox, but I've played it on.
There you are.
So this is survival. Apparently they put me on top of a tree.
Yeah, sometimes they do that. How can you change the graphics to fancy?
But
that's
today, but yeah.
What are you doing? You can dig.
Yeah, I'm digging.
Yeah, I think he's trying to build a mine.
No, I'm trying to build a house that I can sleep in.
Wait, hold up. How do you dig?
Like you're gonna have to get out so you can find wool.
Click the button. All you have to do is this.
So you're saying you have to hold on that block?
Yeah. But the thing that realistic about it that it slows down when you're trying to break rock, cause you can't always break rock.
Very fast.
So you get the game now, and you can also mine to get your gold and stuff.
Oh,
like that.
so you can make a house out of gold.
Yeah. So you get.
Is there like, how do you make the stuff? I mean,
crafting.
What's those three dots at the bottom? What's those three dot boxes?
Right here.
Yeah.
That is your stuff. See, I'm going to craft. You can make crafting tables.
What's all
only if you get wood.
So that crafting table just said that If you click on the crafting table, you can make
a bed.
A
then you're gonna have to get wool.
Yeah, you need wool to make your bed. So,
that's basically what Minecraft is. The graphics you can see are a little bit bad, but that's Minecraft. So let's go straight into your app, Xavier. What?
Aries app.
Let's go into straight into Aries app. So
my apps are very fun. That's one thing.
What's your app?
You don't have to make a big deal.
What's your app, though?
Just tell us what your app
is. Oh, my app is, let's see.
You don't even know your own app?
Just be quiet.
Just tell us your app. Just
Nemo's Reef. I said it before.
Nemo's Reef. I've heard of the movie.
But what are you doing in the game? I mean, are you Nemo's dad and you're trying to find him again?
No, I'm Dory.
So what are you doing though? Like, what do you have to do this game? You know what? Why are you trying to find Nemo all over again? I thought
you're not trying to find Nemo. You're trying to make the reef come back to life again.
Oh, so you're saying the reef is broken down and all that stuff and you're trying to build it up?
We're trying to get more plants
Just show us the app, man. Because it sounds confusing what you're trying to tell me. So just like show us the app.
Yeah, but you don't have to say just.
Ari, what are you doing? What is this?
What are those stuff?
Axe, collect them.
Why? What are they?
Well, you have to earn them to earn more plants and stuff to get more.
Oh, I see
and
Dory right
today
there.
Today, I just got Dory because I just started playing. Because sometimes when you don't play the game.
Yeah. The so fish much, can the fish die?
No, the you get new fish when you don't play. See, when I tap on her.
Wait, that's the only fish?
See, when I tap on her.
Oh, I see Nemo's dad and Nemo.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. Does it turn night? Like, does it turn nighttime?
You can't really tell because you can't go up.
Oh.
So.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're trying to rebuild the reef.
Yeah.
So I get the game now, pretty much. You're trying to rebuild the reef.
Yeah.
So that's what you're trying to do. Rebuild your house, your fish house. So
it's not bad. That game is pretty good for a Nemo game. I mean,
so Xavier,
like all the Disney games, I said it's good.
Oh.
I mean, all the Disney games, they're pretty good. Like Where's My Water? We discussed that game's pretty good.
So Xavier, let's get right into your apps. What is your app? What is your second app, actually?
My second app is, I told you before, it's Real Soccer 2012.
Oh, you're playing it over again?
Oh, what about 2013? We are in 2013.
I mean, I know we're in 2013, but I want to start from the very, well, not the very beginning, because they don't have 2010. So right now, practically, I'm going to start from the very beginning. Yeah, some of my might have 2012 and they wanna know, like they don't get the game and they want tips or stuff on it. Or someone gets 2013, they might look on 2012 and say,
tell us about
this is just getting so bad.
Tell us about the game.
The game is soccer. And of course it's soccer, it's real soccer. This time it's not Avatar. You're actually playing the game. Like you don't make your own player or anything, but you're playing as a person.
Can we just get with the game? I'm getting a little tired, guys.
So all you soccer fans out there, this is probably the game you get. Like,
let me show you.
Everyone is getting bored, like, listening to you, so just show us.
Come on, I'm getting tired. Come on.
Of course, you would. I mean, you're a girl.
I'm going to kick myself off of the show if you don't show us.
So I just picked my match. I did the international cup, so I'm just gonna start right away. And that's the this is showing what teams are playing right now.
Who? How about in America?
Yeah, I'm not America though. This is the captains of the team. You can pick the different jerseys. You can pick, well, you should, yeah, see? I just turned from white to red. And kickoff. And it tells you some stuff that happened, like my suspension had a huge impact and all that stuff. It's the game is pretty cool to me. It's loading right now. See, this is another did you know.
Oh, did you know? Said yeah. That this morning.
Yep. And it asks you, like, it's a quiz. It asks, like, which of the following clubs has never won the Champions League? I don't really watch soccer, so I'm going to go with...
Arsenal?
Not Arsenal. Aston Villa. I'm gonna go. It was Arsenal.
I knew it.
The game's pretty realistic. That I mean, you see the crowd, you see the fans. They stand up when the game is really close. The stadium is red brick. They're walking in to start the national anthem. They're ready to play. This is the press button. That means you can gain up. So that I just pass the ball. I'm the yellow and blue team, and that's how you like run. You have to kind of keep up with the player. It's gonna automatically change the person for you. So if you're a different person, it's gonna change. So I have the ball. I'm gonna pass it over. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna run down the field, pass it over. Well, there was no one there. You can tackle, and he just ran out of bounds. So
oh, I get it.
I have a corner kick. So I'm gonna kick it, I'm gonna pass it in, I'm gonna shoot. And they stole it. And what I like about it is that they, the people that are commentating.
Oh, I get it now. So it's regular, like real soccer. It's like real soccer now.
Yeah.
Couldn't you just set it off and get it hard?
So, okay, so.
It's great, the apps now.
So, Jay. How would you rate after the break? We're going to rate the apps and then do the app of the day and our pros and cons and stuff. So stay tuned.